And Longview police are asking for your help this Thursday. They're trying to track down a driver who was involved in a hit and run incident that happened last month. Now, this all happened on the 1700 block of Tyron Road, and in November the 22nd, a cyclist was struck by the right side.